Hi, hello, my name is Ramesh and welcome to Easy Classes. In this quick tutorial, I want to show you how you can fix the Wi-Fi limited access problem on your Windows 10 device. Okay, without wasting time, let's get started. The first option is power option. Go to the Windows search bar and type power and sleep settings. In the best match result, you will find power and sleep settings under settings. Click on that. Now you have to find related settings under, you will find additional power settings. Click on that option. Now make sure you have not selected high performance. So better you have to select it balanced as Windows recommended. So once you have selected balanced option, you'll find change plan settings in the right side. Click on that change plan settings and find change adapter power settings here. Click on the option and a new power option window will pop up here. You need to find wireless adapter settings. To expand the options, click on the plus icon in the left side and it will toggle the next option, power saving mode. Again click on the plus icon and you will find under maximum power saving option has selected. Click on this to change the option. You will find 3-4 options here: maximum performance, low power saving, medium power saving, maximum power saving. We need to select maximum performance here. So once you have selected, apply the changes and say OK. And close the all windows. And I would recommend you to restart your device to make these changes permanently. Okay, please check after the restart your device. So if the problem is solved, then OK. If the problem is still continuous, then move to the next method. That is device manager method. Okay, again go to the Windows search bar and type device manager and in the best match result you will find device manager options. So click on that. Now you need to find network adapter options. So click on the arrowhead left side to expand the options. And here you need to find Realtek or Intel, which is followed by the network adapter name in the end. So make sure many devices have different names. So some devices have name like Intel or network adapter. So in my device I'm seeing Realtek adapter. So select the network adapter driver, right click on that and select properties. And in the menu, you'll find power management. Go to the power management tab and make sure you have deselected the allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. So it will automatically turn off your wireless adapter. So we don't need this, right? So just disable this option and save OK. Next stage, right click on the same adapter and select properties again and go to the driver. Here we need to update the driver to the latest version. So I would recommend you to select the search automatically for drivers option. So it will search automatically for the latest driver on the internet and it will install for you. So I have already installed the latest driver on my device. So it will show the best drivers on your device are already installed. So once you have installed, close the window and again restart your device. Once after restarted, make sure the Wi-Fi problem is solved. If the Wi-Fi limited access problem is not solved, so then you can move to the last method, that is command prompt method. In this method, go to the Windows search bar and type CMT and in the best match result you will find command prompt option. right click on that and select Run as Administrator. Say yes. And in the command prompt window, you need to type netsh space int space ip space reset. Now hit the enter button. As you can see, many components has resetted now on my device, resetting compartment, EcoSequence, global, okay, interface, okay, like this. So it will reset many options for the Wi-Fi adapter. So once you have done, type exit and press enter to exit the command prompt. Again, I would recommend you to restart your device after this performing this step and check whether you can able to solve this problem or not. This is how we can fix the Wi-Fi limited access problem on Windows 10 devices. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel to support us. Please like, share and comment the video and share the video with your friends. We will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Until then, bye bye.